Thank you for everybody coming out tonight, coming to hang out with me, you know what I'm saying? This album was put together for y'all. This shit is so important to rap. It's like I just want y'all to know I appreciate y'all for believing in me, standing next to me, helping me feed my family.
What up, dog?
That means a lot to me, you know what I'm saying? So this is a celebration, you know what I mean? I just wanted to chill out and intertwine with y'all. And you know, have some drinks, chill with y'all. Shout out Cash Man, doing an extraordinary job on the promotion, the campaign. It's like, yo, man, it's real love over here, man. I really respect y'all. In L.A., y'all always roll with me. Always roll with Wu-Tang. We never fucking forget. Never. Never. And it's like, you know what? The thing about me is like, I wanted to make sure before any other city respect our shit, I wanted motherfucking my city, New York, and LA to be proud of me. Cause it's like, yo, we started this shit. We made it a big fucking business. A big business. Shout out all the new MCs in the game, coming up, doing your thing. Shout out the media, the press, everybody that been on top of what we've been doing. Thanks for the love. All it is hard work, you know what I mean? I'm gonna continue to work. I'm not gonna stay away so long no more. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be mad videos. We're gonna be everything I want me to be. I just want to let anybody know this fucking album is independent. Oh shit. You know how many fucking labels is mad? Because you know why? Because they underestimated something which they felt may not have been nothing. But one thing about me is that I've been around for a long time, you know what I mean? I kind of like know what hip-hop is about and what it means to all the motherfuckers that love hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? So don't ever think that when y'all say something that I'm not taking it with a clear head, like, you know what I mean? Because, you know, I feel like the album is hard, and it's what it is because of other people. The people, I'm constantly listening to everybody around me on what kind of music they want, what they want from who. It's never nothing wrong with criticism in my eyes. You know what I mean? I really respect y'all for that, and that just made me a stronger MC. You know what I mean? And for everybody to just go out and get this fucking album, I mean, I've been getting calls and shit, thousands of calls, like, yo,
You did it, my dude.
How many niggas you know really come behind a classic to make another one? That's real. So, you know, for me, very appreciative that niggas done the work. 4 years worth of fucking hard work. Labor. You know what I'm saying? Growing up good looking out. Love you. You know what it is? Got the meanest company I ever dealt with before in my life. Keep doing your thing, I got y'all back. Word up. Give a round of applause for Cash Man, you know what I'm saying? Cash Man is a new fucking Jeff Jim. Word up. Run up for president. You know what I'm saying? And my other nigga for vice president. You know what I'm saying? So, I want everybody to get home safe. Get home safe, make it home to your family. You know what I mean? Like I said, for me, I'm very honored, I'm tired, I've been running around, I still haven't stopped. I ain't been home in like fucking 180 days or some shit. But it's all for the people, it's all for the cause. Want y'all to know that it's definitely appreciated. Shout out to DJ in the building. Shout out to Paul. Shout out to Queen for coming through. Did Wu-Tang Clan represent on the album or what, y'all? Them niggas can rhyme they fucking ass off. And I was the nigga that told them they can do it. So yo, it's just the right production, man. So shout out to everybody that's just showing us love. We gonna do it again. We gonna keep doing it. Fuck it. We gonna, it don't stop, man. What up? Love is love. Regulating suit shit. So we looking for more artists all over the world. Singers, rappers, everybody that just repping the building. Y'all gonna see Ray doing more shit. I'm steaming on some fucking movies. I'm just trying to do a bunch of shit, man. But love is love. I respect y'all. Thank you. Peace and love.
Give it one more time for Raekwon, man.
Yeah, you're alive. Recite to a vital, so I ain't do my title. There's no survival for any rivals. Check it, my style is perfected. I attack when y'all least expect it. So bow, cow, cow to the challenge style. Puff the white owls, then wake wild. Wow, wow, west. Oh, yes, I suggest. About to the beat, release all your stress. I got the proper hip hop to rock ya. Hit you with the Wu-Tang flow, call a doctor.